Steve.
Yeah, thanks, Billy. Thanks, Guy. Classes start up today at Chaminade University. Students spent the weekend moving in, getting settled. About 300 Chaminade students will live in on-campus housing. Incoming freshmen and transfer students also participated in new student orientation seminars and campus tours earlier this week. And in Manoa,